Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to download the Windows 10 Enterprise LTSC Evaluation ISO file from Microsoft. Start by opening your browser of choice and do a Google search for the exact term as shown on screen. In the list of results, choose the official Microsoft Windows 10 Enterprise Downloads webpage. On the next page, you'll have two options. You can either download the standard Windows 10 Enterprise ISO file, or you can download the Windows 10 Enterprise LTSC ISO file. Then you also have a choice between 32-bit or 64-bit. In most cases, 64-bit is going to be the best and most used version. Just click on your preferred version, and the download should start automatically. The ISO file is almost 5 GB in size, which is basically the same as a normal Windows 10 ISO file. Now you just have to wait for the download to finish, and then you can use this ISO file to install the enterprise version of Windows 10 and test it out. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.